What defines a great dancer for me is when you watch that person dance and it looks like the music is coming out of their skin. You know what I mean? It's like, did he just play that song with his body type thing? That is a great dancer, and that goes through any genre. Not just street dance, that's through any genre. When it looks like music is leaking off of the person's skin, that's a great dancer. When they make the hairs on your arms stand up from watching them dance, that's a great dancer. And I said the same thing earlier today. The thing you should strive for as a dancer is the same thing that you should strive for in everything. To be better than you were yesterday. That's it.